I think one of the huge appeals with curling is that it's a sport that anybody can try. Not everyone comes out and it's easy for them the first time.
Lots of soap.
Kick their asses.
It's great. I feel like Melissa McCarthy in like a really bad buddy movie.
This is the worst buddy movie ever.
So before every game, it's part of the spirit of curling. You shake everyone's hand and you say, good curling.
Good curling.
Curling.
Good curling.
You guys.
Good curling.
Good curling.
Good curling.
Is that part of the game?
That can be part of your game.
Depending on which way you turn the stone, if you turn it clockwise, it's going to tend to curl clockwise when it starts slowing down at the other end of the ice.
This way?
Give me a 2 o'clock. The other 2 o'clock. Nope, the other 2 o'clock. You really have never seen a clock, have you?
I'm too young.
The purpose of the sweeping is to help the stone maintain its speed and continue on a straight course.
All right, sweep.
Now everybody come to my house and meet us in the kitchen.
All right, that's good.
Did we win?
Yes, you did. Now we're going to win again.
Let's go get drunk.
So there's a lot of strategy involved. I'm not really sure I know of a game that has quite the level of strategy in terms of a sliding object that you need to guide.
So what are you going to do?
I'm going to go for the points.
All right.
And I didn't do it.
They may never be good at it, but you can come out and in an hour or 2 hours, we can teach you enough that you can throw some stones and you'll have a good time.
Uh-huh.